Well, Kevin, what do you think of the Texas Stars?